at woke as a spiritual thing, right?
Right.
So now you're talking about a self-identity. So that's when you're talking about, do I give a fuck about how portrayed on TV, how the music represents my culture? Like, that goes into a whole nother realm. Like, so when you go into politics itself, like, I think that's the hardest thing for our community to say, I want to be involved in that. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, we push people to vote all the time, but why haven't we pushed for us to have lobbying parties?